Apple reportedly moved to the island tax haven Jersey in secret in the wake of the 2014 Irish tax crackdown, which saw the firm face severe criticism. Prior to this, a bipartisan U.S. Senate committee lambasted Apple for searching for a tax haven. However, despite Apple CEO Tim Cook's vehement proclamation of Apple not stashing cash on some Caribbean island, the Paradise Papers leaked documents apparently reveal how the tech giant responded to the international tax pressure by shopping for a new island haven. The revelations come from a trove of secret files from Bermuda-based offshore law firm Appleby that provide services to the wealthiest people in the world. The cache of documents were reviewed by the ICIJ, International Consortium of Investigative Journalists, along with the New York Times and others, and were obtained by the German newspaper Süddeutsche Zeitung. The Paradise Papers documents reportedly reveal that Apple was actively seeking a tax haven in early 2014. The tech giant's top lawyers approached Appleby, asking them to fill out a questionnaire highlighting the advantages of moving to various offshore jurisdictions. Apple also reportedly sought assurances about whether the local political climate would remain friendly over an extended period of time. One of the 14 questions allegedly included in the questionnaire sent out by Apple's law firm Baker McKenzie read, "Are there any developments suggesting that the law may change in an unfavorable way in the foreseeable future?" Apple eventually settled on the tiny island of Jersey, located in the English Channel between France and England. The move to Jersey reportedly helped Apple amass a massive $252 billion, £191 billion, of cash offshore as international governments tightened corporate tax loopholes. Although the island is a British dependency, the country has its own financial and legal system and is self-governing. Apple Park.